It's time for more musical memories from Rudy Pelangeli here on Pure Oldies WNYY. Rudy's weekend hit parade countdown features favorites from the 1940s, 50s, and 60s. Brought to you by Kendall at Ithaca, Cayuga Medical Center, Bang's Funeral Home, and ABC Oriental Rug and Carpet Cleaning. This is David Stewart, inviting you to enjoy some great music as Rudy plays the hits.
The best in music, good listening is yours with Rudy Pelangeli.
Hello, Central New York, and listeners around the world on the internet. This is Rudy Pelangeli, also known as Rudy on Duty. Welcome back to another musical trip down memory lane and your hit parade, a weekly countdown of the top songs from the 1940s, 50s, and 60s. Today, a spotlight, 1951. This is all thanks to Kendall at Ithaca, Bang's Funeral Home, the Cayuga Medical Center, and ABC, Oriental Rug and Carpet Cleaning Company. Your Hit Parade was a very popular Saturday evening live network radio program. It featured the top songs of the week from the 40s, 50s, and 60s, performed by studio musicians. But today, I'll play those songs from 1951. Recorded by the original artists who made the songs popular. You might call it my recreation of that popular radio program from the golden days of radio.
Your Hit Parade. The top tunes all over America as determined by Your Hit Parade survey, which checks the best sellers in sheet music and phonograph records, the songs most heard on the air, and the songs most played on the automatic coin machines. An accurate, authentic tabulation of America's taste in popular music. Your Hit Parade.
Well, let's start the countdown with the number 10 song on this day in 1951. Rosemary Clooney, Beautiful Brown Eyes.
Beautiful brown eyes. that he uttered. I'll never see brown eyes no more.
Beautiful, beautiful brown eyes.
Number 9, Bing Crosby and the Manvel Sisters, Sparrow in the Treetop.
Sparrow in the treetop, sparrow in the treetop, though he loves his mate. Sparrow in the treetop, sparrow in the treetop, scared of going home because it's too darn late.
Don't look at me, sweetheart, with scorn in your eyes. I've been out all night, I'm gonna tell you no lies. Stopped in one place, I heard him singing a song, like a lonely sparrow, I started singing along. Just singing
sparrow
in
the treetop, sparrow in the treetop, all he loves his
mate. In the tavern,
sparrow in the treetop, sparrow in the treetop,
singing
a song. It's too darn late.
In walked a blonde and dear, she asked me to dance. I told that blonde,
no,
that there wasn't a chance,
that there wasn't a chance.
I love my kids and my beautiful wife.
Is that the honest truth, dear?
Oh, I swear by my life. I kept a singing
sparrow
in
the treetop, sparrow in the treetop. All he loves is
singing
mate.
In the tavern,
sparrow in the treetop, sparrow in the treetop,
singing
a song. Too darn late.
There's things I am, sweetheart, and things that I ain't.
'Cause you're a man, and a man is no saint.
Won't you forgive, 'cause I'm telling you true. I was in that tavern, only thinking of you.
Only thinking of you.
I just a singing
sparrow in the treetop, sparrow in the treetop.
All
night
sitting in the tavern,
sparrow in the treetop, sparrow in the treetop. Scared of going home because it's too darn late.
Scared of going home because it's too darn late.
Kendall at Ithaca, the life care community of the Finger Lakes, sits on a 100-acre campus. Residents enjoy the pleasure that comes from being part of a community. Friends share games, meals, conversation, and challenges. The homes and community center are designed for graceful aging. The pool, spa, fitness center, walking trails, and a full roster of classes inspire residents to be as active as possible. Tennis and pickleball, shuffleboard, and paved trails encourage the energetic to stay fit. Exercise your mind with groups that study and explore, a large library, a wood shop, and creative arts studio. Healthcare and long-term care are provided on campus, and residents have the comfort of knowing that their needs will be met as they experience changes. No longer driving? Take the Kendall bus to local shopping. Has cleaning the house or changing the bed become a challenge? The Kendall housekeepers will do that. Do as much or as little as you want. Live life on your terms.
Now, if you'd like more information about Kendall, or maybe schedule a tour of their beautiful campus, or better still, spend a few days with them to experience Kendall for yourself, just phone 607-253-6325 or log on to kai.kendall.org. Back to your hit parade, number 8 on this day in 1951, Tony Alamo with the Sammy Kay Orchestra, Harbor Lights.
I saw the harbor lights. They only told me we were parting. The same old harbor lights that once brought you to me. I watched the harbor lights. How could I help if tears were starting? Goodbye to tender nights beside the silvery sea. I long to hold you near and kiss you just once more, but I was on the ship and you were on the shore. Now I know lonely nights, for all the while my heart is whispering some other harbor lights will steal your love.
Number 7, Guy Mitchell, My Heart Cries For You.
If you're I'll be there too. You'll have a million chances to start anew, because my love is endless for you. My quarrel was what we had. We have to learn to live with the good and bad. Together we were happy, apart we're sad. This loneliness is driving me mad. My
car.
Great, but it should be. You took months researching.
Well, that's the way we are. I just think we're careful.
Tell me about it. Weeks agonizing over your wedding vows, months deciding on a car. You know, it's high time you two dealt with more serious things.
Oh, like what?
Like planning. Planning for the future. I'll bet you two have never talked about your funerals.
Mom, that's not something you talk about.
Banks and Mahone understands that discussing death and dying can be very difficult. But they believe that by preparing for your funeral or for seniors and their loved ones, you have the peace of mind knowing that everything before, during, and after the funeral will be handled by Bangs Funeral Home, located in an historic building on the corner of Harmony and Green Streets in Ithaca, serving this area for over 80 years. Back to your hit parade, the top 10 songs on this day in 1951. Number 6, Perry Como with the Fontaine Sisters, You're Just in Love.
I hear singing and there's no one there. I smell blossoms and the trees are bare. All day long I seem to walk on air. I wonder why. I wonder why. I keep tossing in my sleep at night. And what's more, I've lost my appetite. Stars that used to twinkle in the skies are twinkling in my eyes. I wonder why.
You don't need analyzing. It is not so surprising that you feel very strange but nice. Your heart goes pitter-patter. I know just what's the matter, because I've been there once or twice. Put your head on on my shoulder. You need someone who's older. A rub down with a velvet glove. There is nothing you can take to relieve that pleasant ache. You're not sick, you're just in love.
I you don't need singing analyzing. And there's no
it is not
there.
So surprising
I've
that you
smell blossoms
so strange,
and the
nice.
Trees are bare. All day long I seem to walk.
I know just what's the matter. Because I've been there
I
once or twice.
Why. Tossing
my
in my sleep
you need someone
at night.
Who's older.
And what's more, I've lost my appetite. Stars
there is nothing
that
you
used
can
to
take
twinkle in
to relieve
the
that pleasant
are twinkling in
you're not sick.
My eyes. I wonder why.
You're just in love.
Now I know why I'm just in love.
Well, we've reached the halfway point on your hit parade. Time now for a hit parade extra of local interest.
I've got the sun in the morning and the moon at night.
And it's going to happen on Monday because Ithaca will be in the path of a deep partial eclipse. That eclipse will be visible in Ithaca beginning at 2:08 p.m. on Monday. And it'll end at 4:34 p.m. on Monday. This partial eclipse will reach its maximum at 3:23 p.m. on Monday. Just in case you're interested, the next solar eclipse in Ithaca in New York State will be in 2079 and 2144. Doris Day with the Les Brown Orchestra.
My thanks, I've got the sun in the morning.
Back to the Hit Parade, number 5 on this day. In 1951, Patti Page, Would I Love You?
Oh, for just the chance to love you, would I love you, love you, love you, to take you in my arms has always been my goal. Sure as there's a moon above you, would I love you, love you, love you, with all my heart and soul, with all my heart and soul. You ask me, would I love you if you let me? Eyes that see your eyes that know. Would I love you? What a question when I'm yearning so. Oh, for just the chance to love you, would I love you, love you, love you, to take you in my arms has always been my goal. Sure as there's a moon above you, would I love you, love you, love you, with all my heart and soul, with all my heart and soul. When I'm yearning so, oh, for just the chance to love you, would I love you, love you, love you, to take you in my arms has always been my goal. Sure as there's a moon above you, would I love my heart and soul, with all my heart and soul.
Hey, you, this is your carpet speaking. Hello. I take a real beating from you and your family every day. The kids track mud all over me. The dog leaves a bunch of fur balls everywhere. You spilt coffee the other day while entertaining guests. And your husband left a trail of potato chip crumbs from the sofa to the kitchen last night while watching the football game. Don't you think it's about time to give me a good cleaning?
Yes, it's time to call ABC, Oriental Rug and Carpet Cleaners in Ithaca. You know, Ken and Harriet Adams started the business back in 1971, and when they retired, their daughter, Vanessa, took over. Matter of fact, I still call ABC to clean our carpets, especially during the holidays, and I recommend you do the same thing. I also recommend you check their free monthly email newsletter, ABC, Oriental Rug and Carpet Cleaners, serving this area for over 50 years. Thanks to Ken, Harriet, and Vanessa. We're located at 130 Cecil Barone Drive, just the back of Wegmans. Don't forget to tell them Rudy sent you. By the way, ABC's monthly email newsletter is loaded with carpet and rug maintenance information that you won't find anywhere else. Plus, discount coupons, and it's free. Just log on to abccleanithaca.com and click on Yes, Send Me My Newsletter. And remember, it's free from ABC. You're listening to Your Hit Parade on Pure Oldies WNYY, 94.1 FM and 1470 AM, Ithaca, New York. Back to Your Hit Parade, number 4 on this day in 1951. Debbie Reynolds and Carlton Carpenter, Abba Dabba, Honeymoon.
Abba Dabba 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 Dab means monk I love but you. Abba Dabba Dab in monkey talk means chimp I love you too. Then the big baboon one night in June, he married them and very soon they went upon their Abba Dabba honeymoon.
Chimpanzee. She loved a monkey with a long tail. Lordy, how she loved him. Each night he would find her there swinging in the coconut tree. And the monkey gay at the break of day loved to hear his chimpy say. Abba dabba 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 said the chimpy to the monk. Abba dabba 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 said the monkey to the chimp. All night long they'd chatter away, all day long they were happy and gay, swinging and singing in the honky-tonky way. Abba-dabba-dabba-dabba-dabba-dabba-dabba means monk, a love for you.
Abba-dabba-dabba in monkey talk means chimp, I love you too.
Then the big baboon one night in June, he married them and very soon, they went upon their abba-dabba honeymoon.
All night long they chatter away, all day long they were happy and gay, swinging and singing in the honky-tonky way. Abba-dabba-dabba-dabba-dabba-dabba means monk, I love with you. Abba-dabba-dabba in monkey talk means chimp, I love you too. Then the big baboon one night in June, he married them and very soon, they went upon their abba-dabba honeymoon.
Number 3, Mario Lanza, Be My Love.
we'll find love's promised land. There'll be no one but you for me.
Number two, Les Paul, Mary Ford, Mockingbird Hill.
When the sun in the morning peeps over the hill and kisses the roses round my windowsill, then my heart fills with gladness when I hear the trill of the birds in the treetops on Mockingbird Hill. Tra-la-la, toodity-deedy, it gives me a thrill to wake up in the morning to the mockingbird's trill. Tra-la-la, toodity-deedy, there's peace and goodwill. You're welcome as the flowers on the Mockingbird Hill.
Tandy Agostini, gastroenterologist with Cayuga Health. Did you know colorectal cancer is often preventable, treatable, and beatable?
My name is Barbara Skinnitz. Know your body and take care of yourself and go get your screenings done. I was diagnosed with colon cancer and I choose Cayuga Health because they put me first. I couldn't have been in better hands.
Schedule your screening today. Learn more at cayugahealth.org. Cayuga Health, the right care, right here.
Number one, the top tune of the week, the song the survey finds in first place.
14 weeks behind the Hit Parade, 11 at number one on this day in 1951. Perry Como, If.
Me a king, I'd be but a slave to you. If I had everything, I'd still be a slave to you. If I ruled the night, stars and moons so bright, still I turn for light to you. If the world to me bowed, yet humbly I'd plead If my friends were a crowd, I'd turn in my need to you. If I ruled the earth, what would life be worth? If I hadn't the right to you, if I rule the night, stars and moons so bright, still I turn for light to you. If the world to me bowed, yet humbly I'd plead to you. If my friends were a crowd, I'd turn in my need to you. If I ruled the earth, what would life be worth? If I hadn't the right to
growing old is something we all think about. Growing old well is something that everyone hopes to do. At Lifelong in Ithaca, the goal is to be a valuable and supportive resource for those of us in our second half. Lifelong's activities and events, as well as support and social groups, promote continued mental, physical, and creative growth and health in a welcoming and positive environment that's comfortable for all of us. Lifelong is a center for information and services. If you're seeking help with taxes, health insurance, volunteer opportunities, and other matters connected with living well after age 50. A Lifelong membership will enrich and invigorate whether you're still working or retired. For more information, visit Lifelong, 119 West Court Street in Ithaca, serving Tompkins County for more than 60 years.
Well, there you have it, the top 10 tunes from 1951. You know, you can hear today's program along with 66 previous programs by logging on to RudyOnDuty.com or go to YouTube and enter RudyOnDutyHitParade.com. Thanks so much for listening, and thanks to some great sponsors, Bangs Funeral Home, Kendall, Night Ithaca, the Cayuga Medical Center, and ABC Oriental Rug and Carpet Cleaning in Ithaca. This is Rudy Pelangeli, reminding you to join me next weekend, same time, same station. Until then.
For listening to Rudy Pelangeli's Hit Parade Countdown, a weekly feature spotlighting music from the Hit Parade in the 1940s, 50s, and 60s. Tune in Saturday afternoons at 5 and Sunday mornings at 10 and relive the music that made memories. On behalf of the staff and management of RP Media, this is David Stewart inviting you to listen again next weekend.